The verdict is in. Ghislaine Maxwell, Jeffrey Epstein's longtime girlfriend, has been convicted on all but one of the sex trafficking charges against her. Maxwell had been accused of recruiting and grooming teenage girls into being SA'd by Epstein throughout the 1990s and 2000s as his lady of the house. And now Maxwell could be sentenced to up to 70 years in prison for the 6 counts that she faces, and she's also facing 2 perjury counts that she's going to be tried for separately. But for now, I just wanted you to know,